The future is in God's hand. So don't be worried about today, so that you don't use the energy that you are supposed to use to chart your course in doing the will of God in worrying about the future. Your future is in God's hand. He will take care of your future. He says for us to plan for our future, but he didn't say we should worry and worry about our future. Put your future in God's hand. He will take care of your future. Because the Bible lets us realize that he has given us everything that we need for life and godliness. If you have all that, build on it. Begin to focus on what the Lord has asked you to do as an individual, what he has ordained you to do, what gift he has given you. Then you don't have to worry about the future. What does the future hold? Because you are walking in line with purpose, you are walking in line with destiny, you are walking in line with what he has ordained for you to do. So don't worry about the future. The future will take care of itself.